Previously on Hamtaro Rainbow Rescue.
It's terrible! The shaved dice melted! What?
Let's keep rocking.
Ohayou gozaimasu, watashi wa Fire Kitty, and welcome back to more Hamtaro Rainbow Rescue. Alright, so last time we cut off right in the middle of a talk, because we came home from that fair and, well, the chapter was over, so let's start with this friggin' text here. Ahem. And so, I would like to officially start the meeting now. We are here to talk about the remaining ingredients. And so, Bo, if you would fill us in. Thanks to everyone here and just two ingredients left. What? Thanks to everyone. Oh, thanks to everyone, there are just two ingredients left. I was like, English, man. English. Yeah, alright. And those are indigo and violet. Yeah, I guess my two most favorite colors from all that rainbow. Well, from all the rainbow shades, anyways. I have a question. What exactly does indigo look like? Indigo is a color that's perfect with each and every other color. And just why is that, howdy? Because indigo goes well with any color. Oh, you did not just do that. This is secretly slim, I know it. Oh god. Duh, ha ha, oh ha ha ha, that was hilarious, mighty hilarious. Yes, your friends sure think so. Can we continue with the meeting? Well, indigo, did you say? Oh, yes, well. Put simply, it's like a darker version of blue. It's like the color of the ocean. Huh? I've seen it before, I remember now. The color of the ocean is a very pretty indigo. All we need to do is get water from the ocean, easy as seats. It's true that the ocean is indigo, but I don't think it's... Water's transparent, you dork. Okay, let's go to the ocean to get some water. Water's transparent? Okay. Don't listen. Also, I'm curious. Can we ever enter here? Nope. Of course not. Also, gee, are we like everybody already? I'll take it. Okay. Sparkle Coast. They had to name it what they named that one well, anyway. Okay. We're going to the beach, everyone. We're making a vacation. Kinda, not really, but we're here. So we just go get some ocean water and go home, right? If we go straight ahead, we should find the ocean. Let's go right now. Again, water is transparent, so... Hum-ha! Hum-ha. What are you doing, mister? How rude. The beach has gotten so dirty. If someone would get together and he'd help clean up. Well, that's Howdy's job. How did it become so dirty? When visitors come here, they don't clean up their garbage. Then let's all clean up together. I'm all for it.
Agree! Agree!
It's settled. Let's help get rid of all the garbage. Oh my. And throw it in this garbage bin. That's a garbage bin? Ho ho ho. You're all good kids. That's what Santa says too. Yep. And all good kids get rewarded for doing... See, that's my... He's Santa, I told you! However, make sure that you don't drop any garbage along the way. The waves will pick it up and make the beach even more dirty. Oh. So this is a garbage... Yeah, okay, I'm seeing it. Oh, wait, did I miss anything on the other side? I didn't even check. Ha 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 ha. No, I did not. Okay, let's clean up. Yep. I found some garbage. Alright, let's throw it away. Okay. Combine efforts. Or not. Okay, can we pass? Thank you, that's very nice. Let's put it here. Yep.
Yeah.
Good throwing abilities. Okay, let's clean up the beach before we get some water, because why not? Because we're very environment friendly hamster. Hi, Mr. Turtle. We're gonna help you in a second. I'm evil. A little bit. Maybe. Yep. Alright. People don't clean up at the beach. I don't feel really well about that either. Like, if you go to the beach and everybody leaves their crap there. I mean, usually there's this person in the very early morning who goes through with like a rake or something, but it's like a lot of people like bury their stuff too, or they just leave it there and the wind brings it everywhere, and that's just stupid. Okay, so maybe we should turn over that turtle. Can we? Oh, it's a turtle.
Oh, gwee!
Looks like it's in trouble. Maybe it can get up because it's flipped on its back? I'm sure that's it. It looks like it's in pain.
Okay then, leave it to me. I'll save the turtle.
Okay. So, what do we do? Boss, where? Yes, there.
No sweat, leave it to me.
Controls, stop meter, and hold turtle. I'll figure it out. As always. Okay. Like that. So, that worked.
You did it.
Yeah, I better did it. My god.
Whoa, more candy.
I mean, om nom nom. Okay, so, well, did we want to go here, or did we want to go up? Let's check. Is there, yeah, there's more garbage. Let's see, how much more? Oh, more turtles. Okay, so, let's do this. Is there another garbage bin thingy? Probably not. They really make you come all the way down here every time. Oh, well. We've got time, right? I mean, we're hamsters. What the hell would we do all day? Other than getting transparent water, which we think is blue. They're gonna friggin' be so sad when they figure that out. Probably. Maybe. We'll see. Dup, 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 dup. Yep, let's put it here. They're gonna do their dance every time, too.
Now the beach is really clean.
Really? Huh. Oh, sticker? And some seeds? Oh, it's a mat, whatever, same thing. So, we get rewarded by nature with a freaking piece of paper that didn't dissolve in the ocean somehow. I'll take it. So, any more seeds? I wonder if there's some down here. No. Okay. Guess the water didn't reach that far. Makes sense. We should flip that turtle, though. Let's take these. Yep. And then like that. Sleep tight. Ooh. That's nice. Okay, let's turn that, This turtle looks like it's in pain, too. Let's help it. Okay, let's do that. Boss? Oh, wait. Hamtaro can? Okay.
Yes, I'd love to try it.
Is it the same? Yeah, apparently. Okay. Hunter is getting stronger. I see.
Hold!
Alright. Ah, I feel good about myself now. I'm helping turtles. Unfortunately, they're not mutated and they're not teenage either, probably. Was that a shark he was holding? At this rate, I bet more turtles are in trouble. Probably. Are they mutated? Huh? It's water and indigo. Oh god, they're gonna be so disappointed. This is indigo? We just need to get some of the water.
Huh?
This water isn't colored. That's what I've been saying since the beginning of the chapter, man.
Heck?
You're right. The water around here has no color. But look, the water all the way over there is indigo, right? If we get water from somewhere else, will it be colored?
No. I'm sorry to disappoint you.
Maybe. Let's try looking at a different area. Okay.